This burnt log is left over from the 2017 Thomas fire. And most people, when they see this, they're thinking, how do we prevent fires from ever happening again? Here at Mama Tree in Ojai, they are lighting more fires, which you can see here. And Abudu here is going to teach us why they're doing that.
We're doing this for overall long-term forest health. These here are prescriptive fires. They're pile burns. And we are clearing dead down brush from the Thomas fire and putting in piles and turning into charcoal, which we then spread out and reintegrate here in this local soil. We're doing this to reduce the fuel load from the forest so that next time fire moves through this landscape, it's not destructive fire and the ecology here isn't so heavily impacted in a negative way, but can be more resilient and bounce back easier. So this charcoal here, when integrated into this local soil, will help to increase water holding capacity, nutrient holding capacity, and act like mega housing complexes for microorganisms. The more we can hydrate our local soils, the more the vegetation is hydrated and less prone to burn in a wildfire.
I'm grateful to have spent this time here at Mama Tree learning about their practice of social forestry, and so glad to get to introduce this to you as well.